Hi guys, it's Darth Chicken Gaming. I'm playing I'm the Forest. Freaking hell, I'm about to make my gazebo right up there. It's all it needs is about I don't know how many, but there's a fucking disaster. The scene there is cannibals right at my place. Where the fuck are these cannibals? They're gonna come back! Of course, but they just need to fucking... whatever. Fuck off. I'm just bringing fire because they're scared of it. Fucking somehow found me, but chopping down freaking forests is a good idea, but not really, because these cannibals don't give up. Now, since I just saw fucking 20 groups, I'm now kinda a bit worried. Oh, that's... Hello, cannibal. Can I help you? Oh my god, I just seen him went through a tree there. Oh, you asshole. He's following me. Hello, can I help you? Can I help you? Shit. He fucking wants my blood. Come on. You're gonna pounce on me, I'm gonna attack. And you don't want me to. Dirk. Well, this is not... not... Fuck off. Yeah! You fuck off, nature man. Try not for him. Fine. Let's see, what do we do? A weak spear. Does anyone just want to disrupt me right now? Because now is not a good time as well. And I'm not in bad. I'm not going to get any closer. And I'll eat you like a cannibal. What are mosquitoes doing? Mosquitoes can't do it yet. Okay, yes. I think that's a fucking mutant. It's either strong one. I think I hear it. Oh shit. Holy crap, let's see here. I need to freaking make my gazebo. I'm making this area creeps. Well, I guess I can just cook myself food. Glitch! Where's the lighter? Okay, let's chuck one of these lizard bad boys in and eat. I can't wait. That's just fucked up. Freaking out. Oh my god. I think I just fed the cannibals. Well, you know what? They are cannibals. They eat their own good kind. What the hell are they doing? Okay, what do I have? Booze. I don't know what booze does. Got leaves. Two. Oh, God. What the freaking feathers do? I heard that, star. Okay. They're eating a dead body. They just walk away like an asshole. They can't even notice me. If you freaking go on my lumberyard one more time, I'm actually pretty shocked. Yeah, Mutant runs up the hill. I could... Oh my god, is there camp right down that way? Alright, I need to be careful. I'm close to the plane, but I'm awfully sure that... Okay. We'll have to kill a freaking lizard. The armor protects me from, Oh shit. Doesn't the noise repel them or something? Right, so cool. Do you cannibals want to greet me on round two? Okay, let me look for a lizard. Lizard should be rare around here. Can you grab it? No way. I need to find a way up. Wait. What the heck are you doing? That's a strange one. You, on the other hand, are an idiot. No fucking way. I'm going through my house. Sarcastic way. Nah. Okay. Kick right in the door. Kick. I'm gonna have to fight tiny little cannibals. Let's go. So somehow I'm gonna avoid being named by an asshole. Not, then we go to plan B. Build the base bigger. Is exactly got Plan B. Okay. What are they gonna do? The normal shit? There's a frickin' door! Finally! Door closed! We're gonna actually see what the zombies are doing. And without lizard armor, you can probably not do it. I reckon it's fair to move at the beach. But no, it's not. There is gonna be a gazebo, aren't we? Well, the chance now is hell less. So what are we gonna do? These guys actually don't have to be alone, then there'll have to be one more thing. Where is it? Are you kidding me? not working. Seriously. What the hell? Oh shit. Fire does a lot of damage. Come on. I am getting to the point where I actually need to do something. It's one freaking log. Are you serious? How many cannibals are there? Protecting a log. Ugh. I need a lizard. And this isn't going to be a fair fight. Because Colin's going to be wise. I wish I could move in place, but I think really. Oh, come on, I can just want to wish I can cut down these trees. Okay, one of these trees have to be cut to go. There's literally no way this tree can't be cut to go. What? Are these trees decorations or something? Just attempted now to make a body part thing. And right now you're so freaking lucky that I don't have sticks. Where is the saplings? Why can't I get sticks from big trees? Because I have little sticks as well. Lizard! Start. They're gonna have to be scared. Where's it? Come on, be cool to your tribe. Cool to your tribe. Lizard makes me angry. Heh. You suck. Whoa! What are you doing, man? You suck! I need Blizzard! What do you want? Glitch! Also, this is Darth Chicken Gaming. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Since these frickin' assholes disrupting my frickin' thing, then... Holy shit! Get out of here! Out! Out of my home! You don't deserve to come here. Only the mighty one does. You might have done me... I do believe that cannibals are kind of broken. So this is Darth Chicken Gaming. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video. See ya.